I think that one of the main things for like surviving your freshman year is just remembering to balance yourself and like distribute your time evenly and don't spread yourself too thin. Remember to like make time for your family and friends. Don't focus entirely on your schoolwork, but just like distribute yourself in a way that you can be your best.
And another thing to keep in mind is to just always try and stay on top of your grades and stay organized. And make sure that you're really focused and have a goal throughout the day and try to get things done.
Something that I wish I would have known coming into freshman year is just like that it really does matter, you know. You think like your first year doesn't really matter as much as your sophomore, junior, or senior year. Well, like it really does because it's your start to your high school career, and colleges are really going to look at your grades and how you started off your GPA. So I would say remembering to stay on focus and stay on point.
And another thing I wish I would have known starting off my high school career is to make sure that you know every assignment counts, and so zeros stack up over the year, and like you just need to not be lazy and do every assignment. What makes NCS special is we have the ability to worship God freely throughout the campus, and like the ability to talk about Jesus with our friends, and like it's just a safe environment.
So what makes Northwest really special is like the support system that we have in the school that we go to, and the teachers that like will help you through your life situations at home and will be able to work with you with your schoolwork no matter what you're going through. If there was like a family member or you personally got like sick or injured or something, there's always like another route to how you can get your schoolwork done.
This year, God taught me how to deal with difficult situations and adversity, and just try to make sure what you're doing always benefits you in the end and it's the right thing to do.
Okay, this year I learned that trust is a really big part of your friendships, and it affects how your relationships are gonna go down throughout the year. And I think integrity is a really big part of it because it shows how you play a role in that relationship, and it really just affects who you hang out with and who you're associated with.
What I learned this year is that faith is really valuable, and as a freshman you learn how to make it your own, and faith is a really important part of the foundation of your life.
So I think that Frosh is a lot different than the upperclassmen in high school because we're the youngest class and we have a lot of fresh like vibrancy compared to the other classmen. And if we start out our Frosh year correctly by building each other up and staying involved in service projects and staying on top of your grades, then there's only room for improvement in the future. And by the time you get to your senior year, you can look back and think, because I started strong, I finished strong.
Some difficulties that freshmen encounter are probably just the transition from middle school to high school, and you realize you have a lot more responsibilities, and you have to get service points done, and you have to take certain courses to graduate, and you just have a lot more weight on your shoulders.
So one of my favorite memories from this year was camp, because like right off the bat it was a really great way to start this year, and I really enjoyed getting to know some new girls in my cabin, and I had a really great time being able to connect with some of my teachers like before we got into work in our classes and stuff. And another thing that I really loved about this year was chapel, because it's something that I look forward to each week. And it's something that I kind of took for granted in middle school, but now that I look back, I realize chapel was like kind of an anchor in the middle of the week that I could like look back to and reflect on. So there's a lot that's kind of different and not really different comparing high school to middle school. One of the main things I'd say is that your grades are just so much more crucial depending on if you want to graduate and what kind of college you want to be able to get into. And I guess also sports matter a lot more too, and like the activities that you're planning on being involved in, like student council, because colleges are gonna start looking at that stuff.
Psalm 91:2 says, "I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress. My God, in Him I will trust." We all three chose this verse because although school can be stressful, no matter what, God is always going to be with you and he's always taking care of you.